Here we can see it's the wild sloth. He does everything he can do. Dancing. And all the things that sloths do. Most importantly, they attack! Let's say a random gorilla came out of nowhere. Oh, what's up? You dead. You gonna die. You gonna die. No, stamp it. Get out of here! I'm not cutting this part out. Okay. Then they do the charm dance. We're done with this. Okay. And then they also like playing football. Just hang on to the football, okay? Quarterback or something. I'm a strong boy. Oh yeah, and of course they also play Titanfall for 360. I played it on the Xbox One because they're so cool. Such swag, am I right or am I right? Also, they're also vulnerable to bullets. Pow. You're dead! No big surprise. Whoop, whoop, whoop. But also, they never skip leg day. Look at these legs. They're amazing. What else? They also fix broken machines. Okay, this is a Game Boy Advance SP. If since we turn it on, it goes on, right? But then, how do you turn it back on? You can't play any games? What is this? So, but then, when you have a sloth, you can always have hope. Come on, man. Come on, you gotta do this. Come on, no. I can fly. Whoop. And they hug random strangers, I think. Probably. Okay, and furry plus that equals hug. They throw them around like a toy because they're so cool. And no, this is not animal abuse. Don't flipping ask. You hear me? But then they go to sleep. And then, the next morning, a Magikarp goes, Magikarp just finds his way on it. See, it's a Magikarp. It's a random Magikarp on. See, look. They also somehow just randomly get hit by blue balls. Ouch. Oof. This is sloth abuse. As you can see, it's a Mario! Give me subs. Okay. Now I'm just doing some random thing. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh my gosh. They also rob banks. Okay, so, but okay, hello. Hey, give me your money or else what?
The jelly beans go! And that is it for a documentary. Please give a sub to me, because I'm the best. Yeah.